awesome.com workout today. We have the Hero Workout Jack, which I believe was originally programmed for Army Staff Sergeant Jack Martin back in 2011. It's an AMRAP of 20 minutes. You have 10 push press, 75 pounds, 115 pounds, 10 kettlebell swings, 35 pounds, 53 pounds, and then it finishes off with 10 box jumps, 20 inches and 24 inches. Now, when we briefed this earlier today, the goal was to get everybody to that 10 round mark. Me personally, when I'm running hero workouts, either when I'm doing them or running them inside of an affiliate as a class, I like to try and maintain the rep scheme if possible. And then if needed, we can scale back the loading or maybe even the box height to meet the stimulus in this one. I think one of the best parts of this workout is that 10-10-10 rep scheme to keep athletes moving through. Let's walk back the push press weight if needed. Let's walk back the kettlebell weight if needed. When it was briefed today, the goal was to try and get everybody to about 4 or 5 rounds unbroken and then just see what happens through the remainder of the workout. Now, if you're warming this one up in a class or just warming up yourself, the general warm-up should start to get you ready to jump. There's a lot of jumping and repetitive jumping style movements, slight hip flexion, hip extension, but also start warming up those shoulders. Specific warm-ups are a really good time to focus on the push press because that push press range of motion going shoulder overhead will warm up the shoulders for that kettlebell swing. That dip drive of the push press is also going to get athletes ready for the jumping.
Hold. Yes, and stand, dip and hold, and stand. Jen, keep your belly tight and go straight down with your hips. Dip and hold, yes ma'am, and stand, good. And go, reset, good. At this top position, pull back and squeeze down.
Now, like I said, in terms of rounds, you wanna try and get everybody to that 10 round mark. Some athletes might go a little bit over, some a little bit under, but that's kind of the number you want to put in their head. That'll help them scale appropriately. If you saw this workout first released, I think, like I said, back in 2011, timeline could be a little off there, but Miko Salo, if anybody nowadays remembers that name, absolute animal, games champion. Miko, I think, did 18 rounds of this thing, which is almost unfathomable, and it's almost like a little bit of a fantasy, but if you can get close to that 15 round mark, you're moving really quick. Good luck on this one. Try and maintain that rep scheme for this hero workout for Jack. Scale back the loading if needed. Have some fun.
3, 2, 1, get it.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Dip into the heels. There you go. Yep. And squeeze your belly and your bum. Stay real tight in the middle. There you go. Good job. Through the heels at the top. Push. Yeah. Good. Chest into the bar, Ruby. Straight down. Yes. Good job. Keep your feet flat. Chest up. There you go. Chest up. Nice job. There you go, Bryson. Chest tall in that landing. Yes, sir. Strong lockout there, sister. Let's go. you go.
What are they feeling?
They don't want to do it anymore. This is the point where they physically can definitely get a whole nother round. They got the gas in the tank to do it. They just don't want to. The rounds are small and short, and it's only 10 per movement. And so this is up here right now to be able to push through another set. It's hard. Going. Come on, Bryson, pick it up. Don't put it down. 2, 1, time! Hell yeah! You guys, that was amazing!
Oh shit.
Try not to wallow in your own filth on the ground for too long. Get up and walk around a little bit. Walk it out, walk it out.